Hello and welcome everyone to the next episode on Anubhav Learning Series. In this video, we will see how to create delivery units in HANA Access Classic. So if you would like to migrate your content from Access Classic to Access Advanced, the step number one is to package all your content inside a delivery unit and download that. So in this sequence of videos, we will learn how to migrate our entire Access Classic project to Access Advanced. Now, as part of the first video, what we will learn is how to create your delivery unit first of all. Once your delivery unit is created, you can export that out and use Access Migration Assistance to move this object to the advanced Access. So let's see how to create a delivery unit. So as you all know, delivery unit is a packet which includes all your HANA design time objects, which will be part of a package, and we will be shipping them together to the quality in production or maybe in a different system. So what I'll do is switch over to my HANA box. And here, before I start creating a package, when you try to create a package inside our user, you can see there's a section called delivery unit. So right now I don't have a delivery unit for my user created. And if I would like to create that, then I have to switch to window, show view, other, and we search for quick view. You can search for quick view and SAP HANA quick view, and this gets added below, and I can try to create a delivery unit. So I select my server and say next, and just try to create one. Now the very first problem you see is vendor is not defined in the system. It's a fresh system, and at the moment the vendor is not selected. Who's the vendor? Vendor is the supplier of the delivery unit, just like you have a supplier of a product to your doorstep. Similarly, the delivery unit is mandatory to define a supplier who is the owner of this delivery unit. So that is a setting which we will typically do as a system user. So this is the super user in the HANA box, and it's an administrator user. We can switch it over to HANA box and select the administration tools, and there we can go to the configuration, and here we can adapt our file to be able to define the delivery unit. So I can just search for vendor setting. And you can see it's right now undefined, the content vendor under index INI repository. So double click on this value and I will set a new value called www.anubhavtrainings.com. And we can click on save. So system level and host level, both level I'm setting it up. And okay, maybe just use it at a host level. Or maybe the system level itself. So entire system will accept this setting. And now you can see it's green. So let's go back again and try to create a content package. And we can, okay, first of all, we should try creating a delivery unit now. So go to delivery unit, next. And now we can try creating a new delivery unit. Wow, you can see now my vendor is set here. So this is one setting which you probably ask your administrators to set. And now we can come here and choose a name. So let's say delivery unit Anubhav version 1, support pack 0, patch 0, caption my first delivery unit. And I click on OK. Now you can see I don't have authorization as a next step to create a delivery unit. So of course we need to also grant for my user an authorization. So once again, I'll log in as a system user, which is the administrator, and I will navigate to my user Anubhav in the system. So we are together learning whatever necessary things to be granted to the user to be able to create the user as a allow user to create a delivery unit. So click on plus. And let's grant some couple of roles over here to our Anubhav user. So first of all, I would also allow Anubhav user to do modeling, because I will be creating in my next session a view. So let's add the modeling role. Then we add a role for catalog developer. And we also add a role for content administration. Yeah. And then we just click on save button. So now my user is saved. So Anubhav user has got content admin right, modeling right, and also the developer rights for catalog developer, as well as already have granted the web ID developer role to this user. So this user is now ready to create a delivery unit. Let's go back again and we can just go back to the quick view. It must be on the right side here. And let's create a new delivery unit one more time. Let's give it a try. So we come back, select it, say create new delivery unit, TU underscore Anubhav. And we can say Anubhav version 1.0.0.0, my first delivery unit. So this is equivalent to something like a transport, what you do in an ABAP system, what we have it in HANA now. Click on OK. And wow, there you go. You can see I've got a new delivery unit, DU Anubhav. So now it's time that we can create a package and put our package inside the delivery unit to ship these changes to the other system as well as to the Access Advance in the future. So that's it about this demo session on how to create delivery units. In our next video, we will see how to create a very basic, simple calculation view in Access Classic, put it inside a package, and then we will also learn in the next subsequent episode how to migrate this content to Access Advance. Thanks for watching this video, and I will see you in the next session.